Thank you. So we are here with Joan from Fill the Bus, and she is here to tell us a little bit about what Fill the Bus is.
So we have a competition every year with all the high schools in the area about who can raise the most food for the pantry. And every year, you got for the last at least 5-6 years, you guys have won, which is awesome because all this food goes right back out to the community all over Sussex County.
So we are out here giving back. That's fantastic. Thank you, Joan.
Thank you.
The man himself, John Talame, and we are about to ask him how he is feeling this morning and if he is ready for Fill the Bus.
I am super pumped. We got a fantastic committee. We got people like Chad, we got people like Peyton, we got people all around us. This is a fantastic day. Great day to be a Wildcat, one of my favorite days of the year. Every little bit helps, and you can see the food in there is just unbelievable. Hopefully we're repeat champions for the county, but we're going straight to the food pantry in the county, and it's going to help people right now today that are in need, and we're very, very proud of that, and we're very proud of our students every day.
Boom, principal of the year right here. Fill the Bus, let's get it. We are here with Elena, a proud member of the Fill the Bus committee, and she's going to tell us about a little bit about what they did today.
Okay, so basically we took all the food, unpacked it, and put it in the cafeteria, and now all the students are going to line up and take the food to the bus.
Boom. Is there anything else that you would like to say?
It's a great cause.
So we are out here. We have all grades 9 through 12 lining the halls, ready to fill the bus. We are passing cans down all the way to the bus on the other side of the school. And we just got word from Mr. Talame that we just started passing the cans, so let's get it. All right, so we are here with the great Kate Finn, and she is about to tell us what she feels Fill the Bus is all about.
Fill the Bus, great day here at High Point. Feels great to be, you know, helping our local community and what have you. It's always really fun.
So we're here with Nick from school. Nick, I have a very important question to ask you. How have you contributed to this year's Fill the Bus?
Well, I brought in some cans, you know, some Chef Boyardee, the goods.
All right.
And I helped create this line that I'm in, actually.
So the first group is now heading back to class, and we have a second group ready to line the halls again and continue filling the bus. And Noah is going to tell us what he thinks Fill the Bus means.
So I think Fill the Bus means that, like, it's for people that won't exactly get as much food as we might get for Christmas. So we're donating all this food to them so that they'll have almost the same exact Christmas that we will.
Thank you. All right, so we are back with Nick from school and guidance counselor Lisa Frisbee, and she is going to tell us what Fill the Bus means to her.
This is my favorite event of the whole year, just watching the whole school community come together to help our community outside of school. It's just a wonderful, blessed thing.
Obviously, you can see the hallways are now empty, students are back in class, but the Fill the Bus committee is still in the cafeteria packing up boxes to go and add to the bus. So we had a great Thursday morning. It was a little chilly, but a lot of bodies. We stayed warm together, passed cans, students got out of class. It was a great time. So I want to thank Fill the Bus committee, Fill the Bus themselves, all the students for coming out, administrators, teachers, Mr. Talame for organizing the whole thing. I know with the Fill the Bus committee, a lot of students went out to Acme and Walmart over the weekends just to collect cans from the community. And it feels really good to give back on this fine holiday. Thank you very much. Have a great day, High Point.
Thank you. Thank you.